3:20 left in the first quarter. Tuesday, January 25th. Douglas at Sturgis. Sturgis has 4 on the board. Douglas has nothing. Game 1 of 2. Ethan Graff up for the shot. Fouls on Sturgis so far. 1:48 left in the first quarter. Miles on the recovery. huge shot there. That's a comedy right there. That's too bad. Third time's a charm. Douglas, not on the board. Beginning of the second quarter. Almost gets on the board, but not quite. Legner for a good pass. Oh! Robert Sperling. Sperling steals it. And Landall takes it back. And Sperling puts one more in the basket. Nice. Jude Legner takes it back. And he puts it up for two. Passing. And they put it up. Scoopers are fast. Douglas puts it on the board. That'll bring it 21 Scoopers to Douglas. Nice play. Wow. Guys are good. Oh.
Nice steal.
50 seconds left in the half. Scooper's slowing it down a little bit. Seconds. Twelve seconds on the clock. Seven, six. Bring up halftime. Scooper is 25. Douglas on the board. Beginning of the second half. Thank you. Nice kite by Jeremy. Nice steal by Johnson Landall. Peter Pai up for the... Looks like Miles Voigt got a good foul on that. Referee tonight's game, one of them is Pat West, running for sheriff.
Five. Ethan with the snag. Got slowed down by the roll. Seconds left in this quarter. Sturgis looking pretty good here. Game one of two. Beginning in the fourth quarter. No idea how that got in the basket, but four fouls for Scoopers and three for Douglas. Sturgis 40, Douglas 3. Thank you. Happens the best. Picked up by Peter Pye. Left in the ball game. Johnson Lando for two. Fouls at 5-5. Steal. Peter Pye. Graf out for three, and he sinks it. 45 seconds left. Sperling takes it, steals it, puts it in. Seconds left. And that'll be game. Sturgis 52, Douglas 3.